All the sickness adopt 1 megapascal plus and 2 megapascal plus is work together. And we use PDF focus technology. So that focus time is just 0.3 seconds. You cannot miss any important moment. So with 1-12 mega, 1-2 mega, so to support this autistic sense neuralized technology, we evolve and improve our algorithm. So with all the 6X, you can take excellent photos. Let's introduce some important functions. First, wide aperture. All the 6X adopt the aperture range from 0.95 to 1.6. And you know, the wide aperture, typically we use the single lens reflection camera to take this kind of photos. It's really beautiful. But with Honor 6X, you can have special way to take a wide aperture. You can first take photo, then adjust the aperture and focus. So you can have your own choice. Only when you feel satisfied, you can stop. So let's see some sample. This is a woman in front. So after we take photos, we adjust the focus and aperture. So you can see, blur the cabinet, the background, and just focus on lady. So you can see the lady's face and the hair. On this contrast, it shows the lady's beauty. Very beautiful. Of course, you can focus on the wine, but giving you different feel. You also can change the aperture. I like these photos. This photo is taken in Iceland. So we blurred the mountain and the wild rocks and sands. The focus on this yellow plant. It shows the strength of life. So give us very special feeling. When we give this, I mean the strong contrast, when we focus something. So with this way, you can take a very beautiful photo, or you can show your feeling. This is very impressive. On the 6X, we used 1.25 micrometers pixel size. Typically that, you know, the smartphone uses 1.12. micrometer size. So with the Honor 6X, you can take very good net view. Let's see. The girl now is playing guitar. So we use the 14 seconds that is a super night mode. So with super night mode, you can see the girl, the guitar, the fire, the fence, and even the tree. Everything comes so clear. The details is so clear. You cannot imagine that it's only a smartphone. I do believe everybody knows this phrase. Yes. This is New York, Brooklyn phrase. We use all the 6X auto mode. Please pay attention, auto mode. Our goal is we want to that all of us take excellent photos. This will be the technology that helps our daily life. So with auto mode, we can take this kind of photo. So that you can see the buildings, the details is very clear. Especially, you can see the light on the bridge. So typically, if you take the night view, you can see the light. So it's so shiny. But in this way, it's very clear and beautiful, very solid.